unionized employees, making it a Republican target, according to a new report in Truthout. And it is now on the edge of financial ruin. Tuesday, Postmaster General Patrick Donahoe testified at a Senate hearing that the Postal Service
fly?
Eliminate
did you get a fly?
Delivery, closed post offices, restructured health plans, hundreds of thousands of
people kill it.
Insolvency.
By the August September time frame next year, we will be able to pay employees to take on it.
Maybe another less draconian new legislation under the administration that puts a financial burden on the a 2006 law mandated that the Postal Service pay health benefits 7 years into the future at a cost of $5.5 billion a year. That, according to Allison Kilcher,
did you get it? Good job.
Puts an impossibly large burden on the agency.
Yay!